Right, guys, so before we start, make sure you focus on these two achievements, so don't kill no down workers and don't get bitten by the snakes. The snake achievement and the down workers will unlock at the end of the level. So just make sure you focus on not getting bitten and don't kill any workers. Once again, the same procedure as before, I will speak when I feel like I need to give more information. Right, so at this point, I did actually miss a pickup until I got to the end of the level and realized I missed one right here. So basically, once we get to this snake here, we're now going to jump cut now to the other footage. So basically do a 180 where we come from and go back where we came from again. The pickup will be on your right hand side, so make sure you grab that before we carry on back to the snake. There will be a jump cut. This literally is going back to the snake where we came from. All right, so now we're going to meet the dam workers. There are plenty around, so they're not all situated in one location. You'll see some here and some later on in the level. But just a warning to make sure you guys don't kill them. They're very easy to avoid, so they're not really stressful, so just make sure you don't kill them. Not sure if this information is going to matter to you, but I do make a manual save here before attempting this, mainly because there's some pickups here that we need to grab, so I do reload the save after we get the achievement. Thank you. All right, so this next exploit is pretty damn easy. Also, I think it's near enough impossible to actually not harm the workers while you're on the quad bike, because as soon as they touch you, they just instantly die. And there's about 5 or 6 of them in that one area. So what we're going to do, when we get to this location, we're now going to position ourselves on this ramp. So make sure you look at the video on where my position is. Lara's heading that rock in the distance, or the mountain in the distance. So try and align yourself up properly. Do a manual run and jump. Don't move left or right, just do a run and jump, and Lara should hopefully grab on the fence, making you beat the level. So originally you would need a quad bike, but since we can exploit here, we can get the achievement this way. Right now we're going to reload and continue as normal. Now we have no care in the world. We can get bit by snakes, we can now kill the dam workers, but life is good.